all the members in Cutie Town. So I promised you guys that I was gonna make a video. So right now I'm going live for the video. How else would I do it? Woo, yay! So we came from church and this is my shirt. It says, we should totally be friends. So we are live right now and I'm just gonna wait for you guys. And so, like I promised on yesterday's video or last night's video, we have my cousin. My cousin,
Tiana.
So, we're just going to be, as you can see from things, we're dancing, singing, and playing, and doing cartwheels, I guess. I'm the singer, and she's doing cartwheels in the background. She's in gymnastics, and I'm not. I play soccer. Let me take off these heels, because they...
How about I do this? How about I sing, and you just dance and do cartwheels?
Hello, guys.
Okay, what song should I sing?
Any song.
Okay, I'm going to sing Cabello. If you don't know, that song is by Camila Cabello. Let's go.
Thank you guys.
Okay, while I'm trying to put these heels off, she's gonna show you some of her tricks. I cannot do a cartwheel, but for the sink, the getting at least a light hit or something.
So if you guys can do a round off, like if you can do a cartwheel, which is really easy, but yeah, and I can do a round off,
kinda.
Oh, wait, hold up.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, just strain your legs when you like bounce back.
So. Okay, the next is...
I'm not a gym professional, but I can tell.
Next, if you can do a cartwheel and do a handstand in the middle of your cartwheel.
I cannot do a cartwheel, so I'm gonna embarrass myself. Woo!
Okay, so I'm gonna show you how to do a cartwheel. In the middle of the cartwheel, you're gonna do a handstand.
So. And then I'm going to embarrass myself by doing a cartwheel.
Ready?
Go. That's pretty much a round off.
Now I get
pretty much is a round off, but give me a
now I get to embarrass myself. Okay.
I'm going to show you how she does.
I just missed.
She just has to get one leg straightened.
But she did good. I will give her a 9 out of 10.
So. Pretty good.
What do you rate me, guys? Comment. I mean, do the live chat
or something like that.
Okay, next I can do anything. I can do the handstand on a wall, and it'll be,
it'll be perfect, kind of.
Ready?
While she's doing that,
she's gonna see how long she can hold it. How long did you hold it?
Like, I don't know. I wasn't even counting.
You were the last cat. How long did you hold it? And I'm going to embarrass myself by doing. Embarrassing stuff is the most popular stuff. So, I'm going to embarrass myself by doing the handstand.
I can kind of do a handstand.
She can kind of do it.
I can catch it, but my legs are going to be bent.
I just want you to hold them from the side.
At least hold them for like 30 seconds or something.
I
have no clue. What's up? Okay, so let's sing finesse.
You can drop top push, ready on my wrist, diamonds and up my chains. Cardi B six, tell me that the boss up, change the grin. It's my big bros, I got all of them so.
Ready?
Yeah, we got it going on,
what should we play?
Ah.
Ouch.
So I'll see you guys later.
So I'm gonna take you with me.
Shrimp.
Yeah, I do.
What shrimp do you want?
Are you done?
Oh, I love me some shrimp.
What?
I don't think I like
it. Switch to Geico and got more.
I want to try
savings on car insurance.
It's good. Things are good.
Oh, man, I'm just gonna get some more.
Oh, there's more. Mobile ID cards.
What's this spoon for?
It's got
technology.
Huh?
I can't even have a driver.
Where's this spoon for?
Do the fork.
Geico. Expect great savings and a whole lot more.
Okay.
Wow. I'm so sorry, Budge.
I'm just being so nasty, right?
I don't know.
They're nasty.
I don't know
they're nasty.
I'm
not eating these anymore. I gotta get mom.
I'm just gonna try.
I love shrimp, so don't bother you guys. I will eat all these things in one day.
I will too. I'm gonna take you guys with me, and we're gonna go see at the movie. Okay.
Don't have that table.
Okay. I got a small little plate.
Plus, I'm not that hungry right now.
T. Did you get yours? Oh, you did get a roll.
Mitzah, I gotta go get my water. Go go get my water. I'm gonna add more water to it.
Make sure it's on water. By the way, I'm at Tiana's house. My cousin's house.
Tiana's my cousin.
See, nobody's watching this. We gotta pray for our food, even unless you're eating some of it.
I found my deodorant.
I found my deodorant.
I'm done, you guys.
I'm gonna pray.
Zai, let's play chapter 24 on episode.
I got a little small plate.
Zai, let's play chapter 24 on
Royal Baby. Or something.
Royal Baby. The Royal Baby. The Royal Baby.
What? She got married to Felix.
That's not the real one, girl. That's her imagination.
Oh.
That's on chapter 19.
Hey, girls and guys, this is Let's Play. It's a day we are.
She's live now. She plays Minecraft too.
And I am super excited to find out how this is split and.
She's live. So that's probably where you guys are.
I want to see the Royal Baby.
Lily was going to surprise me with. It's totally original. Go try it on. If it's the one that Lily made for her, she has to wear it. But it's probably going to cost me some gems, isn't it? I already know what you're trying to do.
Oh my god. Now shut up.
But it's better than the other one. It's so fantastic. It is? You are truly stunning. Lily would be in tears if you saw you in that. You've never been more beautiful. If I wore this, it would be like my best friend was.
If I was a real person there, I would say my best friend was that dress.
Oh my god, wait.
Don't look at me like that.
And if you're wondering,
why
did you get ice in your water?
What? They're painting.
Mm-hmm.
I could paint.
I want to see hers.
If you're wondering why I don't have ice in my water, I don't do that.
No. I go.
She does.
It makes me more colder.
Colder. Being I also do a very good impression.
Sunday.
Yeah, we gotta go. I also do a good impression of Miranda Sings. Drink the water.
Tyler is. Hold.
Hello.
Who is that?
It's on,
I want to know who is on. Okay, watch this. Did you see that leg?
Okay, so I am currently eating this stuff. I just like being on camera, like, so.
Oh, I thought that boy was gonna fall and get. I thought he was gonna get hit by.
Whom? Oh, that's not.
We're going live.